They're playing with an abundance of passion and enterprise at the moment. It was Paul Birch who planted that one in from 25 yards, the speed of it all catching everyone out. Well, Derby's best spell culminated in a fine goal. A reluctance to tackle certainly didn't emanate from the Villa manager, and Geraint Williams took maximum advantage. Well, Villa's winner came in the second half, David Wharton splitting Derby's two at the back, and Gary Thompson showing that inherent confidence to put Villa through. But there was a suspicion of offside. It isn't proved conclusively from this angle, but Thompson did appear to be in line with Rob Hindmarsh when the ball was played. But didn't he finish it off?